Take a look right here.
Iowa State University used this process called the restriction enzyme cutting a chunk of DNA out of the bacteria.
Add flavoring.
A little bit.
I don't know. I'm trying to get food.
Be careful.